and taking a boat to Constantinople.
Boat over ice.
On a sled.
Let's go!
A boat on a sled. What could go wrong?
Hold! Run!
This is our first day on this set. We're in a beautiful quarry. Lovely weather today. We've got the amazing boat crew. We're calling the Falkies because that's the name of this boat. We've just started off our journey from Novgorod on the way to Constantinople.
We're on the frozen Dnieper, so we're sort of between Novgorod and the Black Sea, but we're actually in a quarry in County Wicklow, and we've turned it into a frozen river where we're driving and pulling a 10-ton boat on a sled. Well, the boat comes in at about 3.5 tons, then goes on a trailer, which had to be custom built to take the weight. So the boat and the sled is pulled by horses, story-wise. It started off, we were hoping 4, then it went to 6, and now it's 8.
What is that noise?
It is the ice talking.
So we put concrete down because it gives a nice level, flat, hard surface, which I think gives the best look of frozen ice. We've got 3,500 square meters of concrete here.
A huge amount of set dressing here, just with all the snow and the chunks of ice. It's obviously a big piece to shoot in the summer in Ireland when we're meant to be in Eastern Europe during the winter. So, you know, this was kind of the first big challenge.
One of the fairly tricky parts of the script, this boat gets stuck in a hole in the ice.
We cannot stop. Once night falls, the river will freeze again. The sled will be trapped.
We've got a big practical build of water and ice chunks that they've been stuck into. There's a lot of physical pieces there and just the engineering of getting the Falk to move into the ice and out. We've got multiple tanks built into the ground here where we've got characters falling through pieces of ice. A lot of this is going to play in camera up until we've got this wall of water and flowing ice that's kind of churning and ripping up the terrain behind them.
It's coming. The ice dam has broken!
We've got this big wall of water that comes down, which there's no physical way to recreate it.
Everyone on board!
So we work with our friends in visual effects, who will put in the enormity of this crushing, devastating ball of ice.
Brace yourselves!
So it's a huge sequence, and it never stops moving, and it just is relentless, which is pretty epic. I can't wait for people to see it.